Hello people, I'm Shubhangi and welcome back to my channel. For upcoming whole week, I'm going to take 7 days challenge for Diwali DIY. Day 1 is dedicated to very trendy water candle challenge. So without wasting any time, quickly get into the video. Material I gonna use decoration stones, completely optional, watercolor, glass bowl, oil, cotton thread and obviously water. At first, fill the container with water and carefully set the stones. Use your favorite color to color the water. Now decorate the uppermost layer with real flowers. Now dip the cotton thread into oil for the flame. Use a small piece of plastic sheet. You can use a plastic bottle. Make a hole to hold the cotton thread. Now give a layer of oil on the top for the flame. Insert the cotton thread into plastic sheet and place it in between. Now light up the cotton thread and enjoy the water candle light. It will last up to 20 minutes and if you add extra oil, it will extend up to 60 minutes or even more. Thank you for watching.